A new digital tool is helping reveal the impact of insects and disease on New Mexico forests. The Forestry Division has developed the new interactive web map and data dashboard that's available for public. The data is collected from each region of the state for landowners to look and see what might be making their trees sick. We've posted a link to it on our website. Just look under the Always On tab.